everyone. That's it for today. Be sure to turn in your short stories before you leave.
Hey, we haven't talked in a while. I was seeing if you're doing all right. And if you've been taking your medication like you're supposed to. Well, I miss you a lot, so call me later.
See you there. Hey, how are you doing?
I'm okay. I had my students write short stories and I'm trying to get through them.
Oh, how are they?
They're good for the most part.
Uh-oh. What does that mean?
There's just this one. I can't seem to get through it.
That bad, huh?
No, it's not that. It's just...
What?
I don't know.
The mirror. Has anyone else read this?
No, just you and me.
Who wrote it?
I don't know. There's no name on it. None of my students are capable of writing something like this. It must be some kind of a joke.
I don't think this is a joke. I suggest you find out who wrote this as soon as possible.
Who wrote this? There are 12 of you and 13 stories. Who wrote this?
She's running. Yes.